Hi, my name is Melissa Barad, and I'm the owner of ID Weddings in San Diego. I'm here to speak with you today about how to create your very own inexpensive do-it-yourself wedding invitations. A lot of my clients tell me that invitations and paper aren't at the top of their priority list. They prefer to put a little bit of their budget elsewhere. So one of the things that they opt to do is to design their own wedding invitations, which is what you see here, a great DIY option. One of the things that I suggest is flat printing. It's a little bit easier on you, particularly if you don't have a design background. I love this invitation here. It's very themed, but the reason why I like it is even though it's flat printing, you can see a lot of embellishment, you can see a lot of color, you can see it's very, very much themed towards the wedding. There's a little bit of artwork on here. It includes all of the information, and it has a really, really fun wrap. This is burlap that you can buy at any fabric store or a craft store, and it's wrapped around and glued with a bit of twine. So it's a lot of fun. And if you do your own invitation, I recommend trying to keep the number of components to as few as possible, so it's a little bit easier on you. A second option that you see here in a second piece is the RSVP vehicle, because if you do your own wedding invitations, you at the very least need to have an invitation and a way for guests to respond. So this is actually in the form of a postcard, and we've included an RSVP date, an opportunity for your guests to write in their names, and letting you as the bridegroom know if they'll be able to attend or not. And then also a little bit of space to leave happy words for the bride and groom. This is actually a postcard. You can include a stamp on it. You can address it to the bride and groom or yourself specifically so that you can save a little bit and you don't have to worry about the cost of an envelope. A third option and third piece that you can include if you're doing your own invitation is an informational sheet. And this that you can see here includes quite a bit of information. It says when the wedding is beginning, when events start, information on flights and accommodations, as well as the wedding website. And that's a great way to include information. Even if you don't have a lot of room in your budget or time, I highly recommend including a small component. It could even be the size of a business card stating your wedding website with a line reading for accommodations, up-to-date wedding information. Please visit our wedding website at and creating one. There's a lot of really great free resources that you can use. And this is also a great way to include registry information without talking about it in the invitation. Traditionally, etiquette says that it's not appropriate to put registry information, but if you can direct guests to your wedding website and all of the information that they'll need to know, they can find that registry information, which is really, really great. And the last component you'll need is the larger envelope to hold everything in. This is a really great option. You can see some really fun calligraphy. You can see it's done in a different color ink, and it's done at an angle just to make it visually appealing. So this is something that I highly recommend as well. You can definitely do a colored envelope, or possibly, this one does not have it, but have a different lining inside just to make it more different and interesting. And if you're not a calligrapher like me, you can handwrite and make sure the invitations look just as great. And for a return address, you definitely need to have your return address on here. You can create a stamp. You can purchase a stamp with your and your fiance's names and have that on the back of the envelope to make sure that you have everything you need for your guests to respond to your wedding invitation. And that's it, your very own inexpensive do-it-yourself wedding invitations. I'm Melissa Barad with ID Weddings, and thank you so much.